I'm Brian LaFountain, and this is a Yellow Lady Slipper Orchid that I'm visiting in April of 2017 at the end of the month. It's quite a beautiful living form. A lot of people haven't seen these. The Yellow Lady Slipper is an orchid that is out very briefly, and it requires a fungus around the soils to help maintain its growth patterns and to even survive. So it's quite protected in areas and remarkably beautiful, and I'm just honored to be here with it.